the struggles for women of color is this traditional leadership model that exists within the Democratic Party. So when I got elected, it was like, don't speak up, just wait your turn. Don't speak so loudly, stop talking about those issues. Don't use those words from the LGBT movement. Like, and so there was a lot of trying to police my authenticity, right? When the people in my district needed authenticity.